Four springs hold the MultiScreener's screens in place. Simply loop the spring onto the screen, stretching it over one of the crossbars, connecting the other end of the spring to the screen. Place the springs as shown in these photos for maximum support.